Haven't done an update in a while. Still working on getting the shop organized. Got all the motorcycles running. Ready to sell a couple of those. Got this engine getting ready to get put back together. Got the MG running last weekend. Got the skid steer running a little bit better today. Got to adjust the hydraulics so it steers better. This one is going to wind up being a jump. I'm going to use the engine out of that one to build a brand new one for the other tractor. Got it all cleaned, ready to go back together. Got the old jet ski, going to sell that. Getting some shelves built. 12 foot tall, 2 foot deep, 8 foot long. Going to build about 3 or 4 units like that. And then we'll start getting everything. Got a couple welders, probably only need one, sell one of those. And sure was nice having a heated shop this week when it was cold and rainy. That's it. Beginning of May. Good night.